Chief Meteorologist Tony Petrarca with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 Futurecast.
Well, cloudy, mild, and humid this evening. The humidity high enough so that we're getting some areas of patchy fog. We take a look at some of the visibilities. I mean, not extremely low, though they have been coming down. The exception of the Cape and the Islands, the visibility is exceptionally low out towards Hyannis and Nantucket, 3 mile visibility in Newport. You can see 3 mile visibility in Smithfield and Taunton as well. So we'll keep areas of fog in the forecast. As far as any rain, well, you can see some showers off the coast of Cape Cod pulling away. Elsewhere, we don't find any rain. And for the most part, not expecting any kind of widespread showers or rain tonight through at least tomorrow morning, though it wouldn't rule out some spots of mist every now and then. So the fog and mist through dawn, a brief shot of some steady and widespread rain by midweek. We'll show you that in a 7-day futurecast. Then it turns cooler later in the week. Next couple of days, temperatures will actually be running above normal. Downtown Providence, cloudy and humid. Humidity at 86%, temps at 52, and a light north breeze coming in now at 5 miles per hour. Jim Jones in Warwick, cloudy and humid right now. Temperature at 51 after a high today, topping out in the upper 50s. So pretty mild considering no sunshine today. 48 in Smithfield right now, upper 40s to low 50s. Along the south shore from Westley to Newport to New Bedford. Taunton coming in at 50 degrees. Satellite and radar composition showing the clouds continuing to stream in. Now you still see some showers off to our south and west. One more time, right in there. The bulk of this should miss us tomorrow morning, but again, some mist can't be ruled out. But as we widen out the view, this moisture extends actually all the way down to the Gulf of Mexico. That's where our next weather system is taking shape off the map. And this will move north and east next 36 hours. So really, the real heavy rain is actually going to wait until tomorrow night, very early Wednesday morning. Overnight tonight, just more of the same. Fog, clouds, and mist. Temperatures dropping through the mid-40s. Now, that will carry over into the morning commute tomorrow, especially early on, 46 to 52. And then during the afternoon, lots of clouds, but not seeing any precipitation. And one more mild day. This is pretty warm, considering there's not much in the way of sunshine tomorrow, and it's mid-November, and we're forecasting temperatures well into the 50s, 58 in Coventry, lots of clouds. The wind will be very light and variable, 57 Boroughville, and similar the temperatures across southeastern Massachusetts. Here's the widespread rain later tomorrow night into early Wednesday morning. Wednesday is a very changeable day. We get heavy rain and wind 6, 7, 8 o'clock in the morning, only to get some drier weather and some sunshine Wednesday afternoon, 63, and then cooling off Thursday and Friday with partly sunny skies. Right now, the early call on the weekend is for cool and dry weather both Saturday and Sunday. So pretty heavy rain Wednesday morning.
Okay. Thank you, Tony. Coming up next on Eyewitness News at 11, dozens of people are dead and dozens of others are hurt tonight after a fast-moving fire rips through.